That's it. It's finished. Alright. Now pump out and then put the details straight into the insta dryer.
Just
here, I think. Two minutes, I think. Some pump out. Yes. 1 minute left. Okay. That's it. There you go, very nice and washed.